Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar, Blind for the Commodore Amiga. I'm the RPG chick. I'm the staff. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and get on that. Thank you. It's actually been a while since I've played. Heading from Crystal. That's Crystal, by the way. We're going to check out Illien. Finally, the city of the elves. So we just keep heading here until we get to water. And there's a very, from what it looks like, kind of a small passage through the forest. I have never found this place, but then I have not looked for it either. Now I've already hit, so it might be down here. I could just blindly head through the forest. I might have to. According to the map, there should be an opening in the trees. But, oh. I would not find it in this case with it growing dark. Yeah, this is definitely not it. Alright. Unfortunately, there's no map, in-game map, for the game, so I basically have a small second monitor, which I'm looking at the map and just trying to figure out what on the map, which came with the game, corresponds to where we are. And I'm pretty sure this is not at all it. I think we need to head through the woods. Alright, so back up to the water, and before you know it, it's gonna start getting dark again. Literally walking blind here. Oh! Oh, nice. Not completely sure I've ever heard this theme. But anyway, yeah, Illien, Village of the Elves. Maybe there's an extra L. I was putting I-L-I-E-N, but yeah, I couldn't find a map of this place. It looks just like the Dwarven Village. I don't have a map, so this is the way out? No. Where did we come from? Here. Alright. Got it. Okay. So we just have to wing it here. Maybe off screen I'll make a map. If it's anything like the Dwarven village, city, town, whatever, there's not going to be a whole hell of a lot here. My mouse is sticking sometimes. That is weird. Why is it doing that? sticks right there. Oh, that's my mouse? That's new. That's a new issue. I don't want new issues. I have enough old issues. So nothing in here that looks like a door, right? What we got here? The wooden sign depicts a golden eagle. Below the picture is written Temple of the Eagle. I see. Let me guess, they're closed. Well, there's no signs, there's no times written. Okay. Maybe we don't need any services. He's kind of in the middle of nowhere. Wow. Not responding to clicks. Sometimes getting stuck. But I haven't noticed this happening at all outside this emulator. Maybe it's a momentary thing that will fix itself. Now, we came from that way. Okay, so we've got a healer. Does that go back out? Well, there's more that way, I suppose. Alright, let's go in here. Glad this isn't an action game, I'd be screwed. Melanor's Food Store. 6 to 18 hours. Just a food store in the middle of nowhere. I doubt it's gonna be the case, but just in case there's any dialogue with this food store person, we'll wait until 6. The music is most excellent. I wonder if we're gonna find anything of interest here. Any quests? A ration is 10 gold. We need rations, do we? That's pretty cheap for rations, isn't it? Oh, she's got nothing. Are we out of rations? Oh, well, Satine has all of them. 57. Maybe give some to Gribban? And a little to Silk? Yeah. What do we... Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that. Keeps getting stuck. Keep going. I get the feeling that we were holding a lot of money. It's been some time since I played the episodes where we're in the Black Wizard's Tower. She's got plenty, she can carry more. Silk's pretty full up. Gribban can carry more. Trazik's pretty full. Satine can hold more. He can hold a little bit more. What is Trasric so full of? Other than malarkey. Well, he has sling stones. Mountain crystal doesn't weigh hardly anything, I think. Maybe it does. 60 grams? Is that a lot of money? Is that a substantial amount of weight? No, it isn't. Can he carry 10 food? That's what I wonder. He can, I think. No. So unfortunately, on a failure, it doesn't give you an indication, yeah, you can't carry that much. But, well, 60 slingstones get used up pretty quickly. Not sure what to do with him. What is this? School of Tornado? Can he hold like 5? You know what? He might have a lot of money. I could have looked to see if her amount of food changed. It did not. How much money do you have? You have quite an amount of money. How about not have him weigh down with so much money? No, I just have him have some just in case. Who had a lot of... There you go. Now he has room. Okay. Sorry, guys. I know this is boring, but... There's a lot to inventory management here. Alright, so that worked, I'm supposing, yeah. 17, 0. In the meantime, you get to hear this awesome song. On her. 640. Some of us are carrying a lot of gold. So you know what? Since this is relatively cheap, I'm just gonna buy a bunch of food. Seems like a good idea. Maybe not that much. Evenly distribute, which doesn't actually even distribute. There you go. Alright, continuing. What's with the giant open area? Doesn't turn when I want it to. This one, the sign's behind it. On the sign, you can see two silver eagles, and between them is written, Guardian of the Eerie. Sweet. We're at the Vale. You're standing in a large hall, paneled with wood. The smell of oak and beech is heavy in the air. As you step through the door, you suddenly find yourself in a large hall. This appears to be the Audience Hall of Pelanis. Who's Pelanis? I am the King of Pelanis, or the King of Illien. I got some pictures here. Nothing, huh? Alright. What's this? Or rather, this. Nothing, apparently. So there's nothing to these pictures. Okay. I guess Pelanis is not in right now. Oh, hello. Apparently they do not understand. Oh, we need someone who speaks Elven. Which is not him. Well, it's gotta be Trazric then. Where'd he go? Ah! On top of me. Ah, Pelanis himself. He's only 896 years old and he's a level 15 Grey Wizard. Well, he outranks Trazric then. I think. Trazric went up a lot of levels. Might be close. Did I see Trazric over there? Yeah, he's still a Black Wizard at 8. Making sure that, yeah, that's his new... Where do we... I forgot what he started out as. I think it was level 5 or something? 4? I thought it was higher than 8 for some reason. But yeah, his used magic is completely maxed out, which is what we did as a result of going to the Guild of Black Wizards. Hello. Welcome. I am Pelanis, the 5th Guardian of the Eerie. What can I do for you? Where are Guardians 1 through 4? Who is the new number 6? Let's see. Can we ask him about himself? Pelanis? It never works, does it? I could say nothing about myself. Black Wizards. No. Artifacts? No. A broom? No. Who is Caldwell? I have no idea. Guild. There are no guilds here, I don't think. Got any keys? No. Legends. Mushrooms? He's not into the shrooms, man. What about your pictures? No? Yes, you do have some pictures. I can't look at them. Do you have a quest? Reveal your secrets. No. Warriors? Elves, no. What will you say something about? Potions? Is there a reason we're supposed to eat? Let me check my notes. I don't suppose he knows anything about Marillion or Gwendolyn? We are trying to help them. Sea of Peace. The Rose of Sadness. The cheapest wise man is in Snake's Land on Sansri's Island. That's that. Onion told us about a wind gate northwest of Crystal. Doesn't seem to have anything to do with this place. Olfin also wants the Rose of Sadness. Sea of Peace is actually the Desert of Sighs, which is north of Crystal. That's not here. Chandra, the quest. I think he gave us that. The Pharaoh Rillinook has Jonathan Bergen's blue hovering disc. We have that option? Pharaoh? Rillinook? No. Jonathan? Do you know Jonathan? Okay. Lord Drebin, something about a clock and crystal? I'm not even sure if that's something... Yeah, something he mentioned. I don't know if we can actually find that. There's a swamp southwest of Twin Lake. Magic mouth, you tell it water. South of West... Oh, yeah, breast... Okay, I have unopened chests in the... Yeah, I don't know if there's anything here. What's he say again? Hello? Guardian of... The fifth guardian of the Eyrie. So maybe I'll ask him about guardian or Eyrie. Okay. My keyboard doesn't seem to be working, actually. Actually, from what I'm going to tell here, the entire emulator has stopped working. I wonder why. This has never happened before. Pause, resume. Load state. Alright guys, I will be back because apparently things are not working here. Okay, we have this guy here. I had to play that part over again. Hi. Oh. Do you understand Trasric? Is that a dwarf? Is that a dwarf? It looks like a dwarf, right? Bothor. A male dwarf. Okay. Now, what I did off-screen, other than traveling back here, obviously I knew the way a little better this time. Let me get my timer started again. All I did was buy food. I bought food, and off-screen, obviously, I bought 60 and distributed them and had to manually kind of redistribute them because distribute doesn't really equally distribute like it should. Wasn't that crazy though? So most of us have 20 rations, except for I think Transric has 19 and Drobaneer has 18. Good enough. Anyway, so I just haven't made my way back to the hall to talk to that Lord whatever his name is again. And I tried to load that save, but the save itself is basically, yeah, ganked. It's saved itself in a, what do you call it? In a paralyzed state. So basically it's crashed and they can't loading it, just load something that's crashed. So I had to play it again, and yeah, what happened, if anyone cares, or is interested, now it's working fine. What it is, it's like Microsoft Security Essentials was taking up 20% or so of my CPU. So apparently this emulator requires more than 80% of my CPU for some reason. So yeah, wasn't exactly working that well. So now the mouse is working fine. No skipping around the screen. It's great. So I fixed that. And just doing that was a chore because it does not want to be stopped, the service. So I had to Google stuff and try different things. Most of the results were in Windows 10, which does not help me. Hello? Yeah, I'm running Windows 7 because I don't like 8, and I have a feeling that 10 might be better as far as just running it, but 10 has problems running older software of some kind. So people, want to be playing, like, older software that can't be run on DOSBox. Some of them just cannot play their games anymore, so no good, except for people who, like me, who like to play old games. And supposedly I hear a couple emulators don't work well under Windows 10, and that's not good, because I use emulators to play old games, so yeah. That's the problem. This new versions of operating systems come out, they sometimes do not support legacy software. What can you do other than just not use it for as long as possible? Welcome, I am Bothor, the jewelry trader. What can I do for you? Jewelry? Alright. Jewelry trader. Should I ask him about jewelry? Is that even spelled that way? I think it might be. It just looks funny. Is that the way he spelled it? Let me look at that again. Jewelry. Two L's. I'm not sure how I spell this one. Yeah, I think this is the way I spelled it, no? Alright, so what do you want? Ask him about a quest or something. Nothing about that. Secret. I always try that to ask him about himself. I don't know. For some reason, I think that'll work. Maybe I saw that happen in Amber Moon. I'm just confusing it. I don't know. Could be thinking about something else completely. I don't think I clicked that right. I'm trying to click problem. No. I'm guessing. Jewel. I trade them. I have the most beautiful and largest jewels anywhere. Okay. Can I buy them? Buy? trade? No. Just in case the rose is actually not a flower, but... Anything about jewels here at all? We're buying... It's hard to tell when new things have been added to this. But I think it's only added when the person says it. Oh, jewel is added. But I don't know if that's because I typed that in. You know what? In order to buy them, I think we'll just give him gold. Right? We just... Hold up. Before I just gift him this gold... Oh crap, I hate when I do that. Wrong function key! I'll save over this one. Hopefully the save slot is not destroyed. Yeah, zoom auto, thank you. Wanna see, make sure it's working, right? Yeah. Okay, so if I just give him gold, do we get to see his list? Thank you, but keep your gold. I do not need it. Well then how do I get a look at... I guess I have to give him something in order to get something, right? We do have the Mountain Jewel. I think it's Tragic still has the Mountain Jewel, because I... This item is of no interest to me. What items are of interest to you? Haha. What if we try to give him a piece of the Amberstar? He probably won't take it, but... He might take the jewels that we can buy for money in order to keep our weight down. And he might have, in exchange, possibly a quest item or an important item we can make use of. I'm guessing we're not there yet, though, because... I'll have to keep that in mind, that he is here and stuff. See this. No interest. Well, thank you. Now, please get out of my way. So glad things are running fine again. This game requires a lot of mouse clicking, and yeah, I need my mouse to be running smoothly. Hopefully this is... I don't think... That one's behind it. Temple of the... Oh, I went back? This is the Temple of the Eagle. Yeah, we don't need that. I went back. I wonder how his prices are compared to... other areas. Crystal... and such. So I went back. That's the beginning. That's this dude again. The food is down there. Now we're still at the same impasse here. Oh. So what is that guy doing in the city of the elves if he does not understand Elven? That's still the question. So I'm just going to go through this again, basically, because it got undone. Right, I was trying to ask about Guardian and Eerie. And that's when my keyboard stopped working. I see nothing about that. Spelled right, I hope? E-Y-R-I-E? Yep. Okay, I have no idea what to say to this guy. So maybe come back another time. Oh wait, there's another... Oh, there's more here. I did not see this. Nothing here. Just a bed here as well. Okay. Oh, is this a chest? Open, looks like. Or dresser? No. Bothers me sometimes they block off areas that you've already been to. You have to be in the area to see it at all. I love this music. Sorry I really haven't gotten far this time, guys. Okay, this is back to that open area. Sits down here. I think I should make a map of this place. Yeah, this is getting nuts over here. In Illien.